Hey, how's it going? It's currently Saturday morning, 11:30. Just been running a few errands, but earlier this morning we had a fair few raids pop up in town. Level 1, level 2s and legendary raids. Unfortunately, level 3s and level 4s have been quite quiet for the last few days, so we haven't had a chance to even see a Gramble. But this morning, a level 4 popped up and it was a Houndoom. So we got to attempt that with another trainer. It was currently raining at the time, so we had to weather boost. So I went in with my Kyogre, 2 Gyaradoses and 3 Machamps. So you're going to see that now. And the moveset was Snarl and Crunch. So let's see how we got on with that challenge. So managed to take it down quite easily with about 13 seconds left at the end. We did have to rejoin Just went in with the suggested one, which was a Gollum. Yesterday we did actually try and solo Houndoom, just see what time we get and see if we get it into the yellow. Our team there was Kyogre, two Gyaradoses and three Golems. We did manage to get it into the yellow, you're going to see that now in a second. So we didn't do quite badly. But the trainer suggested I jump in with the three Machomps instead of the Golems, so we did that. Worked out quite well. I would have liked to see if we would manage it with three Golems, but maybe another day. Maybe we might try it without a weather boost, just to see if it is actually possible. I think we might just about get there. So, stay tuned for that. As for me, off home to get some breakfast, and hopefully do a Grumble later today if one pops up. Please and thanks, Niantic. Thank you.